good mental health is really being okay and accepting all my feelings, my emotions, my thoughts, and my physical needs when it comes to my mental health. Having good mental health doesn't mean that you're not having any bad days or that you're feeling good all the time.
Everybody has their own story. Whether you're a healthcare professional or you're someone that's accessing resources, we're all in a state where there's not enough help out there.
As a frontline worker, being a mental health specialist and crisis worker, Indigenous specialist, what I do for my own mental health is I have supports from my spouse, my family.
So it's super important as a frontline worker to make sure that I'm doing everything to keep myself healthy while taking care of others. Mental health is just as important as physical health, and we need to treat it the same.
Good mental health for me is being honest with family, coworkers, and friends, letting go of unnecessary drama, emotions, and feelings.
Beaucoup plus de manière qu'on peut prendre garde à notre santé mentale qu'il y a beaucoup de monde qui pense. Moi, j'avais coutume de penser que c'était tout dans ma tête, puis il n'y avait pas vraiment rien que je pouvais faire, c'était à cause que c'était, puis ça allait être comme ça pour le reste de ma vie. C'est pas vrai.
I also believe in the Indigenous culture, what I call is Mino Bamatazwin, which is the red road.
Since I have my own mental health, sometimes with people with the same diagnosis can trigger an episode in myself, and unless I do something about it, I might get trapped myself.
Une autre chose que j'aime de faire, c'est la marche. Puis j'aime de faire la marche consciencieuse. Quand que je vais marcher, c'est pas juste marcher pour marcher. Puis c'est sûr, c'est l'exercice physique que ça prend ça. Puis j'aime de marcher, j'aime de sentir le vent, puis le soleil. Puis j'aime d'écouter les oiseaux chanter. La nature. Ça guérit, ça aide à sentir bien mentalement. Faire une connexion avec la nature,
The thing that I use, is the Seven Grandfather Teachings. And the Seven Grandfather Teachings is, applying these every day, in your life, which is respect, the love and bravery and truth and honesty and humility and wisdom. So having those and using those in the Red Road is something what it looks like to me, with good mental health.
Mais c'est pas tout le temps qu'on peut faire ça, c'est pas tout le temps qu'on pense à faire ça, c'est pas tout le monde qui fait ça à tous les jours. C'est bon qu'on essaie de faire ça tous les jours. Mais des fois, on perd la traque, là. Ça peut être nouveau.
So I would say that there is a risk for frontline workers' mental health due to the stigma and the lack of normalization that prevents workers from being their whole self at work and being afraid to voice out when they need support.
The people that are doing frontline work, whether you're a doctor, you're a peer support worker, you're a mental health worker, we're at risk of burnout, we're at risk of not having the proper mental health support, and we're continuously trying to help other people get to that other side and see the light, when at times we don't have that route of getting that support.
There's one thing I can actually say that needs to be changed in our current mental health care system. We need, our healthcare to be improved. It's got to be quicker, it's got to be faster, and we need to, attend more to our Indigenous people, medically speaking, when it comes to our mental health.
Je fais de la thérapie active avec une travailleuse sociale, probablement comme une fois par mois. Des fois, ça peut être une fois par semaine, dépendamment de ce que j'ai besoin. Ça, c'est vraiment important parce que je suis capable de m'exprimer. C'est pas toujours facile de t'exprimer avec tes amis ou avec ta famille.
There isn't enough out there. There isn't enough doctors. There isn't enough, especially here on the East Coast. Everyone leaves because we aren't able to fund them properly. It doesn't matter who they are, what they do. we need to help people get there.